Hello, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Portal 2. This is QuickMind. Let's go ahead and see what's inside here.
I know things look bleak, but that crazy man down there was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1, and that's with some generous rounding. Still, though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.
Okay. Let's see. Stuff over here. Oh, caution. Hmm. Watch out for that hole. Well, I wonder what we do here. Sure, what we have to do is hop up through here and shoot a portal over there. I hope that's the right way. Guess we'll find out, huh? Nope, wrong one. Darn it. That should still be alright, though. Okay. Alright, what do we have over here? Ah, my filling. Alright, blue stuff, orange stuff, and white stuff. Alright, where do I need to go? Up there. Okay. See. Oh, you know what? No, I don't think I'd do that yet. There we go. Oh. A little off. I did it again. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that works a little bit better. Aha! And I actually almost had it there. Let's just go ahead and put the blue one there. Oh man. really. There we go. Man, that was crazy. Alright, let's take a look up here. Just yet. But I can get a pretty good vantage point of where I can shoot stuff. There we go. I don't think that door opens. Okay. But most likely drop here. So let's go ahead and do it. Nice and slowly. Scream! A place like this could have been constructed. I have no idea.
Okay, so it's not the most watertight plan to go confront an omnipotent power mad AI with. Still, it's a better plan than exploding. Marginally.
Oh. Alright, we're back to more modern elevators. Well, those guys look different. I wonder if we'll be seeing those anytime soon. The itch. Let's check it out.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder, colder, ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour! Solve it!
Alright, let's see, what do we... there we go. Come on. Store for us after this part.
Solve his puzzle for him. When he comes back, I'll hit him with a paradox.
Look at these things. The upset. Great. That say on the side. Okay, I don't know.
Ah, yes! I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
Alright, paradox time. This sentence is false.
True. I'll go true. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before though. Sort of cheating. False.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
So what's that say? Trust.
And off we go.
38 something.
All right, get moving.
Oh, took the one off of there.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got to test, that's why I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. Everything is going to be just
fine. Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
So we're in for more testing, huh? Alright.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly. Extremely dangerous. Eventually. It's not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh. That's tremendous.
Hello.
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving This test? Say what? And I can just, like, watch you solve it.
Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Oh, what the heck?
Here we go!
There, do it again.
And... nothing. All right, can't blame you for trying. Okay, new tests. New tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, we'll find out. We'll see if it's really that illogical.
It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
Whoa.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
All right. There's a hole there. I gotta go up here first. I like how it gets all quiet and stuff, like you go underwater. Oh. Let's see. Go.
Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, none so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
Alright, I think I have time for maybe one more puzzle.
Made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
Now, let's see, where do we need to go? Eventually up there.
Whoa.
Try that one again.
Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons,
industry.
Got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
Okay. trying to remember how to do that exactly. Try that. Or not. Yeah, I think I did that one wrong too.
Of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
Let me go ahead and try to figure this one out real quick, folks, and I'll be right back.
Jammed them all together. All right. Buttons, got funnels,
I at least got
bottomless pits are involved. It's got
easy.
It all. It's got it all. After dynamite.
So we do that. And then go over to that stream. Then like that. That'll get us over to there.
Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? We just need...
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Need to get in it. There we go. Grab that guy. Put it there.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no. You pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
That's awesome. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and save and quit for now, folks. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.